Good morning, everybody. We welcome our dear students for Children's Day. Children are important all over the world. Therefore, it is celebrated with equal grandeur in different countries. In India, we celebrate it on 14 November for a special reason. The history associated with this date is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children and loved spending his time with young children, affectionately called Chacha Nehru. After his death in 1959, it was decided to celebrate Children's Day on his birth anniversary to celebrate his love for children. He believed that children are God's creation and his innocence breaks anyone's heart. A child's sweet smile brings a sweet smile to everyone's face. It works as a calming balm for both parents and teachers. The school is considered a second home for the children. Teachers not only impart education and knowledge, but also become parents in some circumstances, because every child has a different talent. They should mold the child according to its strengths and weakness. Therefore, teachers should not miss any opportunity to pass the treasure of talent to their students, as children need inspiration at home as well as at school. Children's Day is celebrated with lots of fun and attractive events like indoor games, outdoor games, dance, drama, essay writing, and etc. It is a day that removes all obstacles against children and allows them to celebrate according to their will. And now you can enjoy all the fun-filled events and participate in various competitions. Thank you.